Hello and welcome back to Amulya's Academy YouTube channel. Today we are going to solve a coding problem called integer to string. Here is the problem statement. Write a function that converts an integer to its corresponding string representation without using Python built-ins. Input of our program is an integer number. Output is string representation of given number. For example, if input is 10, integer 10, then output is string 10. And also, our function must handle positive numbers, negative numbers, and zero. Next, let's see how to write the program. Input of our program is an integer number. To convert the given number to string, first we need to extract digits separately. For that, I'll use modulo operation. Apply modulo 10 on given number, so we'll get the last number. Then we need to convert this digit to character. For that, I'll take integer representation of string 0. I'll use ord function. Now I'll add my digit to this. That is 48 plus 3. Our digit is 3. So I'll get 51. Then I'll convert that to character using chr function 51. And I'll get 3. Character 3. So we'll get character 3 like this. Then I'll store that in a list. Create a list, initially an empty list, then store that character 3 in that result list. Now we need to remove this digit from this number. So for that, I'll use division method. So we'll get number as 12. And for the next calculation, number is 12, result list contains character 3. Again, perform this modulo operation because we want to extract next digit. So we'll get 2, then convert that digit 2 to character using this method, then append that to list. Next, to remove that digit from the number, we'll use division method, so we'll get 1. For the next calculation, number is 1, list contains character 3 and 2. Now again perform this modulo operation, we'll get the last digit, then convert that to character using this method, then append that to result. Next, we'll perform this division operation, then we'll get the number as 0. At that time, we need to stop. When number is greater than 0, we need to perform this operation again and again. When we reach 0, we need to stop. Now we can see characters 3 to 1 in the result list. Now we can use join method to join them and we'll get the output. When we use join method, we'll get 3 to 1 like this. So before joining them, we need to reverse the list. First reverse the list, then join. Then here we can see the output. Now what if a number is a negative number? What you need to do is you need to check whether number is negative or not. If number is negative, then you need to take absolute value first and you need to perform the calculation like this. In the result, we'll get 3 to 1. And after completing these calculations, you need to append that minus symbol to list, this list like this. Then you need to reverse the list, then join. Then we'll get the output. Okay, then let's write the program. In the Python file, let's define a function. My function name is intostr. Then here we need to take a number. Parameter is an integer number. This function returns the string representation of an integer number, given integer number. The first step is we need to check whether the given number is 0. Use if condition. If number is equal to 0, if it is true, then return 0. If given number is 0, return string representation of that. Next, if number is negative, so let's check that negative is equal to number less than 0. Here we'll use this statement, number is less than 0. It will return true or false. If number is negative number, it will return true. So negative becomes true. If number is positive number, negative becomes false. If it is negative, then we need to get the absolute value, right? So for that, I'll use ABS function. So I'll write number is equal to, if number is positive value, it will return the number itself. If number is negative number, then we'll get the absolute value. Here you can see the example. Okay, next. I'll use a loop while number is greater than 0. If it becomes equal to 0, we need to stop. When number is greater than 0, First, I need to extract the digit. So use modulo operation. Then we need to create a list here. Result.append. We need to convert that digit to character. For that, I'll use chr inside that ord 0 here plus digit. Okay, we'll append that to result list. Now I need to remove that digit from the number. We'll use division method for that. Done. We need to do this again and again until number becomes 0. After completing this loop, we'll get a list with the characters. Now what we need to do is, if the number is negative, we need to check that condition. If negative, here is the variable, right? If this negative holds the value true, that means the number is negative, then what you need to do is result.append, you need to append minus symbol. If not negative, then it won't execute this part. Lastly, we need to use join. We need to sort the list before joining, and result. Let's call this function. I'll take number as 10. Then let's call into str number. Let's save this and execute this. It is 10. If I store this in a variable and if I print the type of this now, save and execute, that is string. In this way, we can convert the integer to string. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.